plug them straight to the streets. I went and got me some dope. But that ain't enough. I want some more. I want some more and some more. Drop right out of class and straight to the club. Now she dancing on the pole. But that ain't enough. She wants some more. She wants some more and some more.
What up, Player Man Squad, Player Man Gang? It's your boy, Mac P. Back with another video for the Players and the Players, man. Hopefully, my mixtape comes out today, man. Life of a West Side Player on Spinrilla, man. Hopefully. It was supposed to come out on my firstborn's birthday. Unfortunately, because of mix and mastering issues, it wasn't able to come out Friday. Today is now the 31st, I think. Or the 30th, 31st. Hopefully we can get it out today. My engineer, he told me he was finishing up last night. He started emailing me some of the tracks, but they weren't coming through. But yeah, man, this shit here, it's shit about 5 years in the making, man. My first CD. And it wasn't cause I couldn't put the CD out. It's just that I was naive to the fact of being able to put it out myself. I was waiting on people to put it out for me. So what I did was I started doing my own research. If you guys ever do something or want to do something and want to pursue a dream in something, man, don't wait on nobody. It's best you go ahead and do it, because you waiting, sometimes we wait to do things we can do ourselves. And that's basically what I realized one day. I said, man, I'm waiting to put out a CD and I can do it myself. So I went and got a cover deed. That was the first step. Got a cover deed. Paid the guy to do my cover. And this was in like probably February or March, where I paid the guy to do my cover for me. The guy did the cover. Got him to retouch the cover probably last month to add and take some stuff off. If you know me, you know this CD is some years in the making. I say about five, it might be more than that. I think I started rapping in 2011. Didn't really take it seriously in 2011. Started taking it serious when I got home from basic training in 2012. I think I dropped three songs the first night I was home. Yeah, man, this shit here, long time coming, man. But now I got it to where I can do stuff on my own. I don't have to wait on anyone to help me do it. I hope you guys like it. It's gonna be called Life of a West Side Player by yours truly, Mac P, on Spinrilla. Hopefully drop it sometime today, man. But yo, follow your dreams, man. Don't wait on nobody. Don't wait on someone to believe in something you believe in. But shit, what that commercial say? Don't wait, do it now. What that? Shit, real facts. Cause honestly, we all are on a time. Our time ticking. We all are ticking. Everybody gotta go. And so it's best to do something when you're able. And some people don't realize they're able to do things that they want to do. And sometimes it takes a little help to realize it, but yo, I had to learn some lessons to realize, man, you can do this shit yourself. So shit, and what I did my own research, talked to the people I needed to talk to do it on my own, invested. I started buying things like this camera, for instance, my MacBook. My Akai 249, I think that's what it is, or 225, whichever one I got. man, better get out there and do it, man. Cause time ain't wait. Time don't wait on shit. You heard me? But yo, hopefully the CD drops today. Today is now June 31st, I think. Hopefully I can get it today. We'll see. I'm thinking about posting on YouTube. I might post it on YouTube. I might not. I might just leave it for the single, the Spinrilla link. It depends, though. I don't know. We'll see. But I'm most likely going to shoot some videos to probably half the songs, because I have original songs on the CD, but the whole CD isn't original, which is why I won't be putting the song on Spotify or iTunes on any platform I basically can make money off of. Because if you don't know anything about copyrights, you can get sued if it's not your project, not your original work, or if you don't have a contract with the people that did the original work. So yeah, but man, we hoping that my long awaited CD comes out today, mixtape. And it's, I ain't saying long awaited by people, by me, cause I was waiting on people to help me do this and that, but I realized I can do it myself. It only take a little money, and I had a little money, so we put it out. Well, we trying to put it out today. We're in the process of it. But yeah, hopefully it come out today. Y'all go download Life of a West Side Player on Spinrilla today. If it isn't out when you go search the link, I'ma most likely have a countdown for it, and it'll be up within that timeline today. If that's what my engineer told me. But yeah, y'all go download that. Player Made Gang, Player Made Squad, signing out. Ah! Oh, I forgot to show you guys the. That's what I have it as right now. It won't, if I get it early, I'll change the time. I probably have it coming out within 5 minutes of me receiving all of the songs. So, yeah. That's where we're at right now. So, like I said, on Spinrilla, you see it right there. Right now, the timeline is 9 hours and 56 minutes till it comes out. And like I said, if I get it earlier, it will come out earlier. So yeah, y'all make sure y'all go cop that when it come out. Now we sign out.
Show you where the Welch is at. She shaking, she bout a business. I fucked and handled that.